So welcome once again everyone, and I'm live today with Archana ma'am. She's principal of DPS Kalyanpur, it's in Kanpur, and today we will be talking about so many, I think aaj ka jo conversation hai wo bahut sari cheezon pe hai. So to begin with, Archana ma'am, I would like you to, you know, tell us about how is DPS Kalyanpur taking care of online education.
Hello, can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you good. It's okay. Good.
Anyway, good afternoon, everyone. And thank you, Prerna, for inviting me for this. As far as DPS Kalyanpur is concerned, I can tell you that this, of course, this change was immediate for everyone. And there was a shift of normal classrooms to e-classroom overnight. So no one was actually prepared. And the biggest challenge was to follow the system of teaching, at least, you know, whether it is online, whatever. So our challenge was the biggest challenge which came in this part is that, you know, we had to keep the changing time in pace, and also we had to ensure that we are imparting quality education to the people.
Absolutely.
So this was the biggest challenge. But then we kept on upgrading ourselves, and then with the help of technical tools, resources, skills, and whatever, we upgraded to the system. And I think this actually, this digital system of education has totally transformed the educational scenario now. So now education is possible at any time, anywhere, for every person of any age group, at any place.
Yes. तो मैम, अगर हम ऑनलाइन क्लासेस की बात करें तो किस तरीके से, मतलब आई थिंक बहुत से चैलेंजेस आए होंगे इनिशियली जब एकदम से नॉर्मल फिजिकल क्लासरूम के प्लेटफॉर्म से ऑनलाइन क्लासरूम का प्लेटफॉर्म आया, तो अगर हम उस टाइम की बात करें तो इज देयर एनी स्पेशल ट्रेनिंग गिवन टू द टीचर्स, और हाउ आर वी, यू नो, हाउ आर बीइंग टीचर्स बीइंग प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दिस?
द टीचर्स वर ट्रेन्ड एंड दे वर अपग्रेडेड. And they were provided with the tools and resources to upgrade their skills. We conducted various seminars, webinars, and fully backed by the IT team, we provided them with all the skills and resources and make the environment very comfortable for them to embrace this new technology, so that they were able to embrace this technology with ease and started functioning. Okay. So we even ensured counseling systems, counseling sessions for the teachers, because, you know, everyone was confused, and no one knew that what has to be done. So then, you know, with the efforts and combination of all resources, skills, and whatever we had in hand, we started with this system, and now I think it is going on very well.
Okay. Ma'am, अगर हम क्लास 12 जिन बच्चों ने इस साल पास आउट करा है उनकी बात करें तो व्हाट इज योर मैसेज टू, यू नो, टू देम?
आई विल ओनली टेल देम दैट यू रिमेन पॉजिटिव, यू रिमेन फोकस्ड. दो द थिंग्स हैव बीन डिलेड, दे आर नॉट स्टॉप्ड, सो दे विल कंटिन्यू एज दे वर. एंड नाउ सिंस द रिजल्ट्स हैव आल्सो कम आउट, सो नाउ एंड लाइक ऑल द यूनिवर्सिटीज आर आल्सो टेकिंग एडमिशंस, ऑल कॉलेजेस एंड यूनिवर्सिटीज आर ओपन फॉर एडमिशन, सो दे कैन कंटिन्यू विद दिस प्रोसीजर. And the only thing which I would like to tell them is that they should have some backup options of admissions, because you never know that, you know, what would be the visa policies and what would be the different policies of the different countries falling if they are looking for education abroad. But so they should have a backup plan, so that they are later on, in case there is some problem or confusion, so they do not have, like, they are not discouraged that way, so they can keep up a backup plan and remain focused. And let me tell you, children, that success is not a complete destination as such. It is work in progress. So keep working and you will progress and you will reach your destination.
मैम, अभी एक बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट आप ये बात बोल रही थी अबाउट जो फ्रेश पास आउट्स है, स्पेशली अगर हम उनकी हायर स्टडीज के लिए बोले, तो आप, व्हाट आर योर, यू नो, सजेशंस, और मे बी आपकी तरफ से क्या टिप्स हो सकती है जो वो बच्चे ध्यान में रखें, स्पेशली जिन बच्चों ने इस साल अपना 12th किया है, नाउ दे आर लुकिंग फॉर देयर करियर ऑप्शंस?
दे कैन कीप ऑन ट्राइंग फॉर एडमिशंस. आई मीन, पीपल हैव प्लान्ड आउट देयर करियर्स एंड डेस्टिनेशंस एंड व्हाटएवर, बट देन एट द सेम टाइम, इन ऑर्डर नॉट टू वेस्ट अ ईयर, they should also keep a backup plan for taking admissions in India as well.
Right.
Because, you know, it's not only our children who are fighting this battle. This battle is being fought by the children of the entire world. And the situation remains same at all the places. So we should not think that we are the only ones who are struggling and, you know, suffering. It's the entire world which is in this pressure. So the only thing is that the children should remain very positive and focused, and they should not give up at any point of time thinking that, you know, this is the, because this will not remain as whatever it is now. Things will definitely change, and they will definitely change for the better.
Ma'am, agar hum, main aapse aap chahti, what are your views on new education policy?
Actually, this new education policy is very revolutionary in nature. And it is based on critical thinking. It is based on, you know, inquiry-based learning. It is based on discovery methods. It is actually into very practical mode of teaching processes. So this actually, this is going to totally transform the educational sector of the, and the learners and educators will have a totally different role to play with this transformation of technology. And actually, this new education policy is meant to scale the 21st century learners. So they are there. I mean, it is fully equipped to prepare the 21st century learners so that they are able to, you know, understand that these challenges are opportunities and they remain lifelong learners. And as far as this new education policy is concerned, so we are preparing the children for, you know, the technologies which have not yet been invented. And the, you know, the changes which were more rapid than before. And then, you know, they have to be constant learners throughout their lives. So this technology, it's like many changes, many things are there. So that, you know, we are transforming ourselves into this digital educational world. So which need more competencies and which needs to enable more devices. And we should also be ready to prepare for jobs which are not yet created. And also we should be capable of solving those problems which we do not know yet that they are problems.
मैम अगर हम बात करें आई मीन आई थिंक आई वाज जस्ट रीडिंग एन आर्टिकल जिसमें कि गर्ल्स एजुकेशन को लेकर के काफी ज्यादा चीजें मेंशन थी तो व्हाट आर योर व्यूज की पैंडेमिक के चलते अगर हम गर्ल्स एजुकेशन की बात करें तो कितना ज्यादा इस पे ध्यान दिया है बिकॉज देयर हैज बीन अ डिक्लाइन सो व्हाट आर योर व्यूज हियर इन दिस
सी इफ वी सी द डेटा वी केम अक्रॉस यू नो द आई मीन द रिसर्चर्स एंड ऑल Around 1.6 billion schools have closed during the pandemic times. And around 10 million girls, they have left their secondary education. Yes. So this is the state of affairs. So women, actually, we need to ensure women literacy. And I think education is the best weapon for the for women, for, say, women empowerment. So that they are enabled to, you know, confront or respond to those challenges which rule their traditional roles in the society. So the women need to be more empowered, and I think the best weapon to empower them is education. So a lot of literacy should be there, and people should be sensitive towards the understanding of women during these times. Because they have lost their jobs also, and most of the time, because, you know, they cannot also negotiate between across, you know, industries as far as men are concerned. So these are things which are putting the women, like if the women are, the girls are leaving the education, so they are putting them at risk for, you know, early marriage, early pregnancies, violence, trafficking. So these are the various things the women are suffering in case... You know, because of, you know, less education now, and especially the women living in the remote areas, in the rural areas where Android phones are not available and non-availability of resources.
Ma'am, pandemic ke time pe, I think difficult times to sabhi ke liye tha, but I think as, I think females ke liye, women ke liye zyada ye challenges or difficulties rahi, especially wo chahe working women ho, chahe housewives ho. So what is your message to all those working ladies or non-working ladies? to motivate them, because I feel that when we were discussing Archana ma'am, तो आपने मुझे बताया कि कैसे pandemic के time पे भी you know your role as an individual कि आप लोगों की help कर रही थी, मतलब बहुत सारी चीजें भी we were discussing about during the pandemic last year, especially this year also in April and May time. So I need that message to all the females, especially who are listening to us right now, that how can they keep themselves motivated in spite of these disturbing times.
Actually, they should keep themselves engaged in positive things, and they should wait for the time. They should not start giving up. In fact, they should be using this time to improve their skills in whatever fields they are good at. So they can keep on working, and I think the better times are there to come back.
Ji.
And
Ji.
Even if women have left their jobs and all, I mean, it is again this temporary period which everyone is facing across the whole world. But there is no reason why women should lose hope, or वो ये समझे कि आगे हमको जॉब ही नहीं मिलेगा या आगे कुछ भी नहीं होगा. तो बट मतलब जो भी आपके पास अवेलेबल है तो उसमें आप अपने आप के अपने स्किल्स को इम्प्रूव करिए. इन फैक्ट यू ज्वाइन मोर कोर्सेज, मोर ऑनलाइन कोर्सेज, बिकॉज ऑफ दिस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी. देयर सो मेनी थिंग्स अवेलेबल. यू कैन पिक अप थिंग्स ऑफ योर चॉइस, यू कैन ज्वाइन दोज कोर्सेज. एंड ड्यूरिंग दिस पीरियड, आई मीन, यू शुड यूटिलाइज दिस पीरियड इन इम्प्रूविंग एंड ओनिंग योर स्किल्स. So that later on, when the right time comes, so you are able to use your resources and do something very fruitful and meaningful.
Right. I think ये जो difficult time है या अभी जो scenario चल रहा है उसमें online के उस माध्यम से ही बहुत सारी चीजें हम सभी कर सकते हैं जिसको we can add value and make it more meaningful.
Yeah.
Ma'am, your message to student to how they can utilize this time meaningfully and constructively, if you know wo is time ko is tarike se utilize kare, that they are adding more education, they are adding more knowledge to their bank.
Actually, I think the children should explore those fields which they are looking for, you know.
Ji.
Working, yeah. So like now so many things are available online and at your doorstep. It is so easy.
Is it
like it's all type of education available at all times for all people of all age groups.
Definitely.
So I think agar hum log is time ko utilize kare to explore and find out that how to overcome any kind of a difficulty which they are facing right now in terms of education and all, and there are various counselors available, various people guiding them, the school also is providing counseling sessions and so many things. I mean, any kind of issue can be discussed and resolved. So everyone should be using their time fruitfully. Instead of, you know, discussing the negative things, we should focus on the positive things and just plan out how to reach out in a stronger manner for those things. Aur ye nahi ki ha ye aisa time hai to hum log paas kuch nahi hai aur ab hum aage kaise karenge. Aage aap sab log bahut kuch karenge. Nothing is closed as of now. So like I said, that success is work in progress, so keep working. And success
is all yours. मैम, आपने बात करी तो ये पैंडेमिक की वजह से, और थोड़ा सा मुझे लगता है कि जो ऑनलाइन एक स्विच हुआ है फिजिकल क्लासरूम प्रोग्राम से ऑनलाइन क्लासेस में, तो जो एक जनरल वेलबींग स्टूडेंट्स की इफेक्ट हुई है मैम, तो उसमें मेंटल हेल्थ से रिलेटेड बहुत सारे केसेस और बहुत सारी इस तरीके के स्टूडेंट्स से बात हुई, इनफैक्ट पेरेंट्स से भी, जिनको मेंटल हेल्थ से रिलेटेड काफी ज्यादा गाइडेंस और असिस्टेंस की जरूरत है मैम. तो अगर हम स्कूल के बारे में बात करें तो स्कूल इन चीजों को किस तरीके से एड्रेस कर रहा है, टेकिंग केयर ऑफ मेंटल हेल्थ ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स.
एक्चुअली वॉट एवर काउंसिलिंग सेशंस एंड ऑल, दे वर ऑल हेल्ड ऑनलाइन, और सबको पता है कि लाइक व्हेन वी आर होल्डिंग द थिंग्स ऑनलाइन उसका इम्पैक्ट इतना ज्यादा नहीं होता है जितना कि हम when we are physically able to interact with each other. Because you know ye is tarah ki online education mein interaction ka bahut kam possibilities, not very fruitful interactions happen. But the only thing which I like, we kept on telling to the students also ki aap apna matlab you don't have to be discouraged for any reason, because you are not the only one. Please remember that you are not the only one. All the children of your age group, they are all facing the same issues, same problems. तो उसके लिए अगर आपको काउंसलिंग सेशन चाहिए या कुछ भी चाहिए, गाइडेंस चाहिए, किसी भी टाइप की चाहिए, द स्कूल, द टीचर्स, द काउंसलर्स आर ऑलवेज अवेलेबल, सो यू कैन ऑलवेज कॉन्टेक्ट देम एंड यू नो वी कैन रिजॉल्व एनी इशू. बस ये है कि डिस्करेज ना हो, गिव अप ना करें.
बिल्कुल, आई थिंक ये बहुत ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है.
रिमेन स्ट्रांग एंड पॉजिटिव.
मैम हियर आई वुड यू नो आई मीन आई थिंक बहुत सारे ऐसे इंसिडेंट्स होंगे जिसमें आपने या मे बी स्कूल में या किसी काउंसलर ने बच्चों को मोटिवेट करने में उनकी कॉन्फिडेंस बिल्डिंग के लिए हेल्प किया होगा. हियर आई वुड लाइक यू टू शेयर एनी वन यू नो एक्सपीरियंस लाइक दिस कि किस तरीके से आपने या स्कूल में जो काउंसलिंग टीम है उन्होंने किस तरीके से मदद करी किसी बच्चे की या पेरेंट्स की.
See, at times there were children or the parents who approached us saying ki bachcha examination nahi de payega ya nahi kar payega ya wo online mein nahi survive kar pa raha hai. So we started then you know the individual counseling to the students.
Okay.
To matlab ha talking to the parents to understand aur abhi during this pandemic kai issues aur bhi aaye hain matlab actually in the families also. There had been severe losses and their children, but then we kept on, you know, talking to those parents, to those children, so that they don't lose hope and they like they remain very positive. So with a lot of help, in fact, you know, for all the assessments and examinations which also the children were appearing and going through, so for that also we assisted them with all kind of help, individual help also, and you know the teachers took special classes, and at times when the children could not attend the classes, so we took up the evening classes also, gave them special guidance so that they come out from that trauma and they are able to you know appear for whatever is happening in the education system, and we actually successfully got through it also, and many children who were earlier not thinking of continuing and all those things, so we brought them out, and also in terms of financial help, monetary help, reduction of fees, and all these things with whatever financial or other assistance we could provide to the children, we provided everything to them. But and thankfully, you know, all 100% students, they came out well. I mean, they performed so well in their test examinations and of course in their 10th and 12th results also. And I think with the kind of you know percentages and everything, the way they had performed, they have a very bright future to go with. So there is nothing which can stop them now, and this would not be a hindrance that they could not appear for the examination, therefore they suffered. So I think everyone is very positive about the results also, the way it was done and the way we did it.
Ma'am, agar hum students ki baat kare jo 10th se ab 11th mein aa rahe hain, so what are the criteria have been taken care that how are they deciding on these streams? Agar hum unke results aa chuke hain aur ab kis tarike se unki streams decide ho rahi hai.
See, mostly the children are prepared. I mean, they are mentally prepared that what line they are looking for. I mean, they can go for medical, they can go for engineering, they can go for various other options, journalism, MBA. So, I mean, according to that, they are very wise to choose their streams. And also, we provide them with the counseling sessions when they are in a dilemma to, you know, adopt which stream. Basically, marks play a very important role, and their aptitude also plays a very important role. And from time to time, we keep on talking to the parents also if they want our guidance. And we also have counselors in the school to guide them for the streams. And this is not only happening during the online times. Otherwise, also whenever the children are looking for, you know, adoption of streams and understanding the various career opportunities which are available in the different streams. So then the career counseling is provided. And now the class 10th results have just come out yesterday. And now the children, they with seeing their marks and everything, so they will be, you know, deciding on this. So, and the school will be providing all that support and help to choose the different subjects which the school has.
Ma'am, another message on that. Your another question is from women empowerment. Ka ek question tha. Ki ma'am, what is your message to all women that how can they make themselves more meaningful in these tough times, whether it is their home or at work?
See, women should understand that being a woman is your supreme achievement and not your deepest fear. Women hold half the sky. So please understand that, you know, the population of women is 50% to the total population, and we can understand the total population of the working force and all. So women are in no way less than men. They need to just fuel themselves with self-confidence. And this fuel of self-confidence will empower them to achieve their dreams, whatever. And I think education, I mean, being the main base of, you know, women literacy, the women should ensure that, you know, since they play a very important role in building and running the society, And therefore, they should understand the importance of women literacy. And I think the only weapon which can hold them very strong is education. So women should be well educated, and that is the best defense. I mean, women can arm themselves with lot of education, and this is your only defense, and this is your only weapon which will keep you safe and solid all the times.
Right.
And I think there is no force more powerful than a woman when it comes to when determination to rise. So women, if they want, they can, if they determine to rise, I mean, there's nothing stopping them. They should not think that, you know, they are inferior in some manner, but they should try to come up. Because, you know, if you want to change the society, you have to change your thoughts and processes. You should not fall prey to whatever gender inequalities are giving you. So you should be strong enough. And I think you need to just equip yourself with all type of whatever possible things come in your way. And basically, everything on education.
I think it is very, very important. Education is the base, yes. And one should not feel demotivated because of the current situation and stay confident. And
They should conquer from within.
Bilkul.
They should not be conquered, but they should conquer themselves from within, and that they can play a very strong role. Because they are, Bilkul. You know, women are playing a very, very dominant and very important role in running the society and also building the society. So if women are educated, the world will be a much better place to live in. Because they can, you know, educate their children. They can be very good citizens. And I think the whole world will be transformed if women are educated. So empowering women means educating women.
Yes. मैम अभी empowering women पे आपने बोला तो जो working females हैं now because of pandemic and some restrictions तो घर की चीजें students are also at home because of online classes and then they are also there so and एकदम से जो ये technical drive जो है which is like you know that there were so many teachers so many housewives and so many in fact working ladies they were not that technically equipped तो उनके लिए व्हाट इज योर मैसेज एंड आई थिंक दैट इन दो साल पे अगर मैं देखूं एजुकेशन के पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से देखूं तो टीचर्स ने ही अपने आप को इतना ज्यादा अप टू डेट करके जो एक स्टैंडर्ड चाहिए था ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन के लिए उनके लिए इमीडिएटली अपने आप को प्रिपेयर करा है तो योर मैसेज टू एवरीवन जो इसलिए मोटिवेटेड नहीं है क्योंकि उनको लगता है दैट दे आर नॉट टेक्निकली दैट इक्विप्ड
सी एक्चुअली नाउ देयर इज नो ऑप्शन but to be technically equipped slowly and gradually like everyone has done it so everyone should be ready and I think in the next decade all the stakeholders of education or I think in any field everyone should be ready with very different set of competencies
yes.
and a whole new sense of direction yes. so like now we cannot you know just say that we cannot do it we cannot afford to say this Because we have no option. If we want to survive, if we want to live with the times, if we want to keep pace with the times,
right.
we have to adapt and embrace this technology happily. Because otherwise, I think in future, those organizations would not exist if they are not embracing because the technologies are also changing. In fact, you know, even during our teaching time, there are various technologies open. For teaching, and it is so confusing at times. We started with WhatsApp, then we went on, you know, Zoom classrooms, and then Google classrooms, and Google Meet, and many more. And still, we are, you know, exploring, finding out, and every day we think that this is better than the other. Yeah. Things are changing so fast. So yeah. everyone who wants to hold themselves strong, I think it's a very strong and clear message. You embrace technology with ease, learn it. Be trained and I think jo basic cheeze hai wo to sabke aap matlab like if a woman is not very well educated they have their children who are well educated aur itna to awareness mujhe to lagta hai ki itna to aa hi gayi hai ki matlab beshak parents utne na padhe likhe ho par bachcho ko sab padhate hain bachcho ko sab and all these children of this age they are very technical oriented wo sabse pehle unko mobile chalana aata hai and they are you know very well equipped with all the technical things
I agree.
sari cheeze hain so I think they should also be helping out their parents Bilkul. Their mothers to adapt yeah. this and so that you know they also become a part of this world
yeah.
if you are not yeah. on social platforms if you are not aware what is happening around you because every minute you get some or the other message every time you are updated with whatever is happening around the world. It's not only watching TVs. I mean, the things come through so many sources. And if we are not available for those resources, and if we are not aware, so we will be deprived of many things. तो सबसे अच्छा है कि जब हमें पता है कि मेरे पास कोई ऑप्शन नहीं है, तो हम उस चेंज को क्यों ना अपना ऑप्शन बना लें, उस चेंज को क्यों ना अडॉप्ट कर लें, ताकि हमको मतलब थिंग्स मूव विद ईज विद यू. और ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है कि आप नहीं सीख सकते. आई थिंक नाउ विद दिस अगेन विद दिस टेक्नोलॉजी अगेन विद दिस यू नो सिस्टम ऑफ ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी एंड एवरीथिंग, एजुकेशन इज पॉसिबल एट ऑल प्लेसेस एट ऑल टाइम्स एंड इन ऑल एजेस. आप कितनी भी जो भी आपकी एज हो, आप कुछ भी करना चाहते हैं तो आपको आराम से मिल जाएगा.
बिल्कुल.
तो बस यही है कि बच्चे भी कोऑपरेट करें अपने पेरेंट्स को अपडेट करने के लिए. आप लोग तो बहुत मोबाइल चला लेते हैं, इंस्टाग्राम पे है और व्हाट्सएप पे है, बट देयर मेनी पेरेंट्स हु डू नॉट नो.
बिल्कुल.
सो दे शुड बी टॉट, दिस इज द रोल ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन. और जब ये पूरा ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन होगा तभी एजुकेटर लर्नर, आई मीन आई वी नीड टू बी कनेक्टेड. वी विल बी क्रिएटिंग नाउ कनेक्टेड लर्निंग कम्युनिटी, कनेक्टेड टू कीप अपडेटेड विद द डिमांड्स ऑफ द नॉलेज एज. एंड दिस कनेक्टेड लर्निंग कम्युनिटी इज नॉट ओनली अबाउट यू नो कि आप मतलब even if you talk about education, I mean education, I think it's widespread and you know no field is left without education. So we need like this is not only about teaching and learning. Now these educational systems include in itself teaching, learning, administration, parenting and everything. And I think all stakeholders should be ready for the in the next decade to walk on this uncertain terrain and the challenge which lies ahead of them. So ab kyunki ye cheeze ek tarah se positive bhi hai kyunki ab transformation itna zyada ho gaya hai to ab hum chahe to learn kar sakte hain. It is your willingness also, your approach also. It's not this that you know nahi kar sakte. Everyone can do everything, and at least you know the basic minimum learning can go to every person if they want to do it.
Bilkul, bilkul, absolutely right.
Ma'am, before we conclude, your message to everyone, students in particular, and you know general jo hame log dekh rahe hain, I can see a lot of comments in the comment box. So your message to everyone before we conclude our talk show.
The only thing which I can say is that don't ever give up, chase your dreams, and you will definitely be able to achieve them if you have the willpower to do it and if you have the willingness to do it. So never give up and go ahead.
Thank you so much, Archana ma'am, for you know being a part of this initiative and giving me your time today. And thank you everyone who watched this live today, and thank you everyone for the comments as well. Thank you, Archana ma'am.
Thank you so much.